Was spannend. Thank you.
This is coming from the origins of dogs are on the
country. Okay, right.
Where the it's a water and lake and star park. So the glacier goes into the lake.
Yeah.
Sometimes the glacier ice breaks on the lake.
Okay.
And this is derived from that.
Right.
The lake is this direction. But yeah, the river goes on the right side of the mountain and then up to the north.
Rock and then
yeah.
The patches of snow on it, and then
yeah.
The kind of
yeah.
Muck on the snow.
Yeah, yeah. I thought it was ice, but apparently it's snow.
Really?
Really? They had a really cold spring.
It's quite a bit. It's still north facing, so
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Like I say, normally they go.
Yeah. It's such a cold spring that they never.
Backside crawling in, do you?
Say again.
You don't want an image of my backside crawling into the tent.
Yeah.
It seems like it. We will only see this kind of mountains around us. And it's, if we have a sunshine, then it's super nice. It will be beautiful. So, yes, and I think these rivers here are from the glaciers and also meltwater from the sun. And they can be changing not. Only between seasons, but also during the days. So there are some rivers which can be crossed with a car in the morning, but in the afternoon you have no chance because it's considerably bigger. So all the rivers we see around here, they are meltwater rivers or glacial rivers. So it's an interesting thing to know that. They can change considerably in the 12 hours or in 2 hours.